Eating Together Part 1 Festival of Bihu Introduction In this video, we will learn about the Bihu festival in Assam. It is the month of January and to avoid the cold, Bittu is lying in his bed under a quilt.
Oh dear, how cold is it today?
Bittu, get ready quickly, otherwise you will be late for school. Bittu gets a little upset on hearing that he has to go to school today. That's when Bittu's grandpa arrives.
Bittu, why are you not ready for school yet? Are you not feeling well?
Grandpa, I am feeling all right. But it seems like this winter will make me sick.
Oh no, Bittu. Today it is not so cold. Today in Assam, children need to wake up early in the morning to prepare for a festival.
Festival? But today there is no festival, Grandpa.
Bittu, this festival is only celebrated in a few places. In Assam, this festival is called Bihu.
Have you ever heard the name of this festival? What do you know about the festival of Bihu?
What is this festival, Grandpa?
They celebrate this festival in the joy of harvesting new rice crops.
What do those people do at this festival?
At this festival, all the people of the village make arrangements to eat together. Everyone contributes a little bit of money and other things for the feast. Then they all sing, dance and eat together.
Oh wow! Grandpa, what do they cook for dinner?
They arrange things like sweet potato, tea, pitta for the evening, and vegetables, fish and bora rice for dinner.
Bora rice! What kind of rice is this?
Bittu, it is a variety of rice that is found in Assam. It has a great significance in the festival of Bihu. And the funniest thing is that at this festival, they light up mezi and a hut.
Mezi?
Bittu does not know. But do you know what mezi is? In the festival of Bihu, some wooden huts are lit. These huts are called mezi. It is very similar to lodi in North India.
But Grandpa, why do they burn someone's house?
Bittu, those people don't burn anyone's house. They build a small house using dry grass and wood, which is called Bhela Ghar. They wake up early the next morning after the festival and burn it. It is a ritual.
This is such a fun ritual.
Yes, Bittu. And with this excuse, all the people of the village sit together and eat food.
Then today must be a holiday in their schools.
Yes, Bittu.
It would be so nice if today would have been a holiday in my school as well.
Okay, Bittu, you go to school now. When you come back from school, I will cook pitha for you.
Will you, Grandpa?
Yes, Bittu, but whether it will be edible or not is a different matter. Now get ready for school. Your school bus will arrive soon.
Bittu takes a quick shower, gets ready and leaves for school in a while. Summary: in this video, we learned about the Bihu festival in Assam. In the next video, we will learn about the midday meal served at school.